Hello girls, myself Tanu Shivaswa, and in this video we will learn how to work in MS Word. MS Word is mainly used to prepare the document. We can do the typing. So how do we do the typing? Simply you click on the mouse pointer and you can start typing. There is no any step to start the typing. Now it is also used for copying and moving the text. For the copying and moving the text, we have to learn how to select it. When we select the particular word, we do double click, the word is selected, you can see. But suppose this is the complete paragraph, when we have to do cut and paste or copy and paste of the paragraph, entire paragraph should be selected. So we do the thrice click, you can see it is selected now. Copy option is given in the left side in the home tab, you can see. Now we click on the different location and use the option paste. You also can use the shortcut key Ctrl C for the copy and Ctrl V for the paste. Paste, cut and copy, all the option is given in the left side of the screen. This is called copying the text. We can create the duplicate, but now we have to see, next we will see how to do moving the text. Entire paragraph is selected using the thrice click, you can see. Now click on the scissor option, cut. You can see the first paragraph has been disappeared from the screen. Again you have to paste this paragraph, you have to move the paragraph to the another location. We move to the another location, you can see the mouse pointer, and then we use the paste option. You can see it is displaying in the different location. This is called moving the text, copying and moving the text. Done girls? Now we will see undo and redo. Undo action is used to just do the, we can move the one step back using the undo option. It reverse the effect of the last command. You can see right now I have done the paste, but when we do the undo, you can see it has been the work has been reversed, you can see. And the just opposite is redo. It just repeat the previous action. To reverse the action of the undo command, we use the redo button. It is present on the quick access toolbar. You can see this option is the undo and the second one for the redo. The shortcut key for undo is Ctrl plus Z, and for the redo we use Ctrl plus Y. Now the spelling and grammar check. It indicates you wrong spelling. Suppose it is the written application. I have removed one word from this. It is showing the red wavy line, you can see. This is spelling and grammar check. And when you click on the spelling and do the right click, it provides you the correct option to correct the word. This is the spelling check. The same process it provides for the grammatical mistake. Suppose with the it I have written R, and when you press the enter, it is showing you the blue wavy line. That means this is the grammatical mistake. And when you do the right click, it will give you correct option. This is called grammar checking. Next is the thesaurus. Thesaurus helps to improve our vocabulary by providing a list of synonyms and the antonyms. Simply suppose you select on any word, you can see the synonyms. This is called thesaurus. You can see girls, when I have clicked on the quick, the synonym option is given and it is showing all the relevant word related to the quickly. And the same option thesaurus is given here. Using that you can get the option for synonyms and the antonyms. You can see. Thank you girls.